Hey guys, in this video tutorial, I'm going to show you how to remove the green screen from the video in Adobe Premiere Pro. Let's get started. Firstly, we must have a video recorded with a green screen and one background video. Import both the footage on timeline and make sure the background footage is below the green screen footage. Now go to Windows. Then, Effects. Once the Effects panel is opened, go and search for Ultra Key Effect and hold and drag it on to your green screen footage. Now go over the Effect Controls panel. Make sure the green screen footage is selected on the timeline. Select an eyedropper tool from the panel and select green color. As we select green color, the background will disappear. It will do a decent job with just that one click, but we need to fine-tune it to look better. In the description below, you can find a link to Envato Elements, which offers millions of incredible resources to assist you on your video creation journey. Adjust the position and scale of green screen footage according to your requirement. Now switch from composite output to alpha channel output. See how much noise there is. Ideally, we want solid black for the background and solid white for the subject. To clean up the noise, we can simply drop down the matte generation options and then adjust things like transparency, highlights, shadows. So if you do have some corrections that you need to perform, just to take account for lighting, you can do that, and the tolerance as well. If you have a lot of variations of green, you can increase the pedestal to pick it all up more. So now it looks much better. To see the final removal of the green screen, switch back to composite from the alpha channel in output. If you want to download project files or any of the assets used in creating this video, you can find the link in the description below. And that's it. In this tutorial, you've learned how to remove green screen from video in Adobe Premiere Pro. Kindly share your experience in the comments section below. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you soon in the next video tutorial.